emergency, the golden hour is first hour after a trauma incident occurs. Your chances of survival after that hour decrease significantly. Three hours is enough time for someone to set a marathon record. For 30,000 people to be born in the world. For you to do almost anything. We need to solve this, but exactly how, or exactly how the technology works, we had no idea. When we started in Nairobi, you could already order a pizza on the phone that arrives in under 20 minutes, but you couldn't get help in the same way. And two-thirds of the world are like Kenya. There's no adequate 911 system. It shocked us because we're so used to taking 911 for granted. I founded Flare with my business partner, Caitlin Dolkart. Our vision is that no matter where you are or who you are, you should have access to quality emergency care in minutes.
Rescue Dispatch speaking.
We have various ambulances in Nairobi, but each ambulance or each emergency service, they had their own clientele and they had their own way of working. We didn't have a unified system.
We would not know where the client was. It was just the client to call us, and sometimes they give us the wrong information.
Our roads are not very well marked, especially if you're going to pick a patient from a home. At times, you don't have the exact address.
It is very difficult because the poor network of the road and a lot of traffic jam.
A big part of the inspiration for building Flare is in complete absence of any kind of 911-like infrastructure, there's actually massive opportunity.
This is Rescue. What's the location of emergency?
This here is the application that we call the Flare, and it's meant to enable the emergency responders to quickly find the patient, to get to the scene, and to share any data with us about the patient.
Time is very important to us. We dispatch the closest ambulance to where the patient is.
They can see exactly how long it will take them to pick up the patient, as well as to drop them off and which facility they're going to. And it shows them a recommended route based on traffic.
They give us the information of the patient and the location, the shortest time, the shortest distance to save the life of the patient.
The dispatcher at the same time calls the ER nurse or the emergency nurses and tells them of the casualty they're going to expect.
We have responded within Nairobi as fast as 4 minutes to a car accident, which is amazing. On the one side, we have this technology that enables our heroes. And on the other side, we have that human being that is enabled by the technology to make the best decisions and respond effectively.
It's a passion, it's a calling to be an EMT. I just feel it into my blood. I want to be an EMT because to save the life of people.
Over the last year, we have saved over 1,000 lives. It feels really good.